golden retriever gives birth to something unbelievable, surprises its owner. Welcome to Viral Stories, secrets, facts, and strange stories from around the world. If you find yourself amazed at what some of our fellow humans and animals can do, this is the place for you. This is a channel you're going to want to tell your friends about. Be sure to subscribe and hit that bell icon to be notified of our new uploads. Now sit back, relax, and enjoy Viral Stories. Louise Sutherland was in for a big surprise when her beloved dog Rio gave birth. This was the second time Rio was giving birth. Just like the previous one, this one too was expected to be a normal delivery. However, it came with some complications, but that did not cause any harm. The real twist came when Louise and her daughter saw the newborns. Whereas all the 8 pups looked extremely normal, there was one that did not look ordinary at all. They couldn't figure out what she'd given birth to, so they looked up for this on the internet, but what they found was breathtaking. The dog on which this fascinating story is based gave birth to a litter in July 2017. The process of birth giving was supervised by Scotland's Louise Sutherland. She'd seen many deliveries before, but this one was really going to strike her hard. Louise Sutherland belongs to Golspie of Scottish Highlands. It's a small village located on the North Sea coast, sheltered by Ben Bragi. About 1,350 people live there. It's a beautiful village with some really breathtaking sights. However, this time the town was not going to get famous for its amazing sights, but for very odd news. Undoubtedly, the news of the pregnancy of her dog triggered some big changes in her life. It's only because of the affection she held for dogs that the woman had several dogs. Louise was also a wife and a mother who would always find pets around her. The dogs and humans have been sharing a good friendship since the beginning of time. We've heard many stories on their friendship, and also there are plenty of blockbuster movies and TV shows based on that. Louise and her family love to have dogs in their house. You'll see plenty of dogs and cats roaming in her house. No need to say that the woman had witnessed all kinds of odd and cute behavior of animals. But all those feelings were entirely different from the one she felt when her golden Labrador gave birth to a litter of puppies. This felt different. As mentioned earlier, Louise has a number of dogs staying with her, but she liked her golden retriever the most. However, little did they know that her retriever was soon going to give her a surprise of a lifetime. Her retriever was only 3 years old at the time. Rio was a cool-tempered dog. She was very friendly and loved to spend her time in the backyard. The pooch had gone a bit lazy since her pregnancy and preferred spending most of her time resting in her sleeping place. This was not the first time Rio was pregnant. She'd given birth to her first litter of puppies a year back. Louise thought the same thing was going to happen this time, too. There were no complications during the pregnancy, either. The retriever had all her puppies healthy earlier, so she assumed that this time also everything will happen smoothly. But was it really going to be that way? Of course not. If everything was going to happen that ordinarily, we wouldn't be telling you this story, and you wouldn't be watching it. Make sense? Her first delivery spanned for 5 hours, and in the first time, she birthed 5 puppies. However, they didn't keep them for themselves, as it would have become impossible to look after all of them and gave them all the care that they needed. So, what were they going to do? They decided to sell them off to people who love petting dogs and would be able to give them all the attention they needed. It might sound harsh to some people, but that was the only way out, as the family lacked enough resources to raise them all. It wasn't easy for them to send those puppies away, but it was important for those tiny cute creatures to have all the attention and care they required at such a delicate stage of their lives. This time, too, they were going to do the same thing. However, this time they were going to see a big change. As Louise had an experience of looking after the puppies, she thought looking after the coming newborn babies would be smooth. So she bought in all the necessary items. She made all the preparations for the coming delivery. They'd given Rio a big room where she could deliver the babies comfortably. Moreover, all the other animals were kept away from her. She needed some peace and rest at that time. The day was approaching. Sutherland thought they were all prepared for the future. Little did they know. They were going to keep the puppies until they grow mature enough to be sent to their new homes. But soon she was going to realize that one of those newborns was going to turn their life upside down. It was extraordinary. Rio finally gave birth to her babies in early July 2017. Rio and her babies were safe and healthy. She'd given birth to 9 cute puppies. Rio was clearly very happy, and so was Louise. But their happiness did not last long. Soon, they were going to witness something. However, their smile faded when they saw one of the puppies that looked completely odd. This one particular pup did not look anything like the rest of the pups. They looked at each other, hoping one could provide with some logical reason, but both of them were in total disbelief. One thing to note here is that even though there were no complications in the pregnancy period, something unexpected happened during the time of delivery. Louise and Claire both were there at the time Rio gave birth to the babies. Claire, too, just like her mom, loves dogs. She likes to look after them and often helps her mother in cleaning and feeding. However, she'd never seen a dog giving birth, so this was going to be her first time. They stood there with no intention of making any intervention. They just wanted to witness the magical moment and make sure that their dog survives the process without any problems. It was good that they were with Rio, as the duo soon sensed that something was wrong. They had to do something quickly, as Rio looked very much in pain. Louise and Claire were standing at the sidelines, whereas Rio was lying on the floor giving birth. Louise had seen Rio giving birth before, so it didn't take her much time to realize that the labor was not going the way it should have. Rio was screaming in pain, and when they stepped towards her to have a closer look, they realized a puppy had gotten stuck. The puppy's head was stretched out, whereas the body was stuck in. Rio, too, seemed extremely distracted. And now the responsibility was going to be on Louise and Claire to do something. They had only two options. They could be a fence sitter, waiting for Rio to push through, or they could give her a hand of help. Seeing her in so much pain, they decided to help her. Louise remembers that when they realized that their pet dog is facing an obstacle, they went for all hands on deck and immediately wore their gloves and came near to the dog. They pulled the first puppy out of her. Had they not helped her in time, Rio would have died. Luckily, after the first puppy was taken out, all the others came out without any complications. Louise reminisces, "The first pup was stuck, so myself and my daughter Claire managed to free him and pull him out safely. All the puppies were safe and healthy, except for the one that passed away just an hour after the delivery." Louise was glad that she could help voiceless Rio. However, when Louise saw the babies, her eyes got fixated on a pup that looked extremely different. Louise had seen Rio giving birth before, and that was not even a long time ago. But this time, she felt as surprised as she did the first time. With that, she also realized how powerful their Rio was. The dog did not get scared for once. After giving birth, the golden retriever pulled her babies to her side. Among the litter, there was one puppy that stood out. It was not golden in color, but it was green. It was born green, and that's quite strange. Louise explained, "As the puppies started to arrive, we noticed that one of the puppies had green fur. We couldn't believe it." Labrador golden puppies have fur of bright gold. Their golden color works for one to identify them. The color makes it easy to recognize them. However, this mint green colored retriever had put both mother and daughter in disbelief. Well, whereas the sight fascinated them, they also feared if something was wrong. They'd never heard of a golden retriever giving birth to a green pup. What struck them the most was that all the other puppies had the normal color except for this one. They suspected that perhaps the pup was ill. It needed urgent medical assistance. If it was a disease, which one could it be? Whatever the case was, it was really terrifying. So before going to the vet, they decided to check on the internet to see if they could find anything. Their step to browse the internet was absolutely right, as they learned exactly why the color of the pup was green. First of all, they took a sigh of relief as they learned that the infant was not in any risk. What's more, they found out that the pup who had just taken birth inside their house was a rare one. The duo had never imagined that the pup they were initially concerned about was a rare pooch that was going to be called a mystery in history. Naturally, both the mother and daughter rejoiced after learning this amazing fact about the pup. What they found on the internet was that the green pup that took birth in their house belonged to a group of rare puppies that were born with the same color all around the world. Unsurprisingly, only a handful of pups have been born with the same color. "When we checked it out later, we found out it's very unusual and to do with the placenta," explained Louise. "You may hold some health condition responsible for the phenomena, but that's not the case. There's a scientific reason behind that." "Well, what could be that changes the color of the newborn altogether?" "Here's the explanation. If you're fond of dogs and are well aware of their anatomy, you also might know about bilirubin. It happens to be a green bile pigment located in the dog's womb. Nobody is sure what's the function of this bile pigment. However, it's found in the womb of every female dog. Maybe they remain in the womb to provide puppies with food or other nutrients during pregnancy. It may surprise you to know that this pigment is also found in humans. It's because of this pigment only that sometimes our bruises turn yellow and green in color. As they say, excess of everything is hazardous. Likewise, surplus of bile can give way to jaundice in one's blood, body tissue, and circulatory system. The incidence of biliverdin is rarely found among puppies. It stays inside the bloodstream throughout life, but manages to keep itself away from one's notice. It happens very rarely when the biliverdin joins in the amniotic fluid of the womb. This is what must have happened with Rio's pup. A resident of the University of Pennsylvania School of Veterinary Medicine, Dr. Victor Stora, described, "The placenta has an enormous blood supply, and there's a lot of blood that moves through the placenta," Stora told PetMD. He further stated, "Blood which escapes the main placenta is broken down in the uterus to biliverdin, which, if this pigment invades into the amniotic sac that surrounds the puppy, would dye the hairs on the fetus green. Therefore, the placentation of this puppy must have been abnormal if it did not repel the biliverdin and allowed it to invade it. Most often, defects in the placenta cause the puppy to die because this is the only way for it to receive nutrients and oxygen. One could understand if there's a defect in the placenta, it would be odd that only biliverdin would weak and no other molecules. This puppy's pretty lucky that the defect which allowed the entry of biliverdin did not cause any other potentially toxic substances to come through. Except for staining the fur, biliverdin does nothing else to the body. There's no danger involved. Moreover, the color remains for a short while. It keeps fading with weeks thanks to the constant growth of fur and the licking by the mother. Eventually, the pup would look just like all its other siblings. Even though the pup was not going to retain its green color for life, Louise and Claire knew it was special. It's not always you see a golden retriever giving birth to a green pup. This was a once-in-a-lifetime kind of sight, so they decided to give a special name to the special pup that would go with its appearance. The name should be reflecting its green color, so it was something related to nature. They drew inspiration from the Scottish Highlands, which was famous for its shrubbery, greenery, forests, and hills. So they decided to name the pup Forest. Now, as they'd named the pooch, it was time for the next step. As decided in the beginning, they had to let go of them. No need to say they'd all grown very fond of their pups in the litter. It was really going to be a tough situation. "With time, the color faded," Louise said. "The color has faded quite a bit already and will be gone soon, I'm told. But that does not diminish its importance." Louise was fond of all 9 puppies, but keeping all of them in the house just wasn't possible. That would strain them financially. Moreover, they didn't have enough space to keep them. Though unwillingly, they decided to do what they'd done with the prior litter of Rio. But this time they were going to make an exception. They sold them all off except Forest. They just felt that this pup was meant to stay with them. The green pup continued to grow in the shelter and turned out to be a playful golden retriever. The phenomena occurred only 4 times before Forest. In 2014, the birth of 2 green pups was resorted, and then the other case was reported in the UK where a chocolate lab gave birth to a green puppy. Forest is being given lots of love and care. It's also become very friendly with the kids and olds of the family. Just like the mother, Forest too likes to play outside and make new friends. So if you ever come across a green pup, it could be a rare one. Don't forget to tell us either. This story is not only interesting, but enlightening too.